Hello, I'm Graham Saux, taking time out from my favourite hobby just to catch up with all the goings-on in this week's Carling Premier League. Manchester United, annoyingly for me, impressively won today's big match 2-1 against early season contenders Aston Villa. The first half was dominated by England teammate Paul Scholes. Early on he drew first blood, but not in the way he intended. Then Steve Watson suffered the defender's worst nightmare when he bundled in Scholes' clever cross. But Scholes obviously thought this was unfair and he evened things up, deflecting Julian Jokin's shot past Schmeichel for the equaliser. I think Paul will be happy for Julian to claim that one. No assistance required for United's winner. Surely even David Beckham can't score a free kick from that angle and distance. But he can. Simply brilliant. Maybe it's his new beard. My own team, Chelsea, beat a revived Everton in a battle of the blues at Stamford Bridge. Gianfranco Zola put us on our way with a deft header from a pinpoint cross by Chelsea's classy left-back. And Franco sealed it for us, showing that the Premier League is up there with the best in the world for dead ball expertise. Don Hutchinson and Dennis Wise did a man-to-man marking job on each other, but I think they took it a little too far.